As far as recommended Rebuild X, I've already done that, and I'll continue to do that. We will have them in our Rolodex forever. I've already recommended them to my mother, who has a house that needs some work.
Likewise, a lot of people are asking who did the work and what a wonderful job and how everything looks, and not hesitant at all to say Rebuild X. They just really did a wonderful job. Rebuild X is good people.
Yeah, they were great.
Yes, I would recommend Rebuild X to anyone else because of the finished product. They did a great job, and the people that did the work, the workmen were excellent. They were great. They really were very, very professional and did a great job. I can't say enough about that. It was very well done, everybody. What more can I say?
We actually can't wait to recommend Rebuild X to friends, family, coworkers. We would recommend them because they're great at what they do. They're true to their word.
Yeah, we were very, very pleased. I can't even believe how well everything turned out.
And at the end of all the construction, there was a cleaning company that came in and they were unbelievable. I don't think that we've ever had our house that clean. No offense, but
I would absolutely and already have recommended Rebuild X to anyone who happens to need anything like this or just their own remodeling, because they do such a good job.
I would recommend Rebuild X to my best friend, to anyone that was in the predicament that we were in. They came in and they took care of everything. We hope it never happens again, but if it ever did, I'd be calling Rebuild X right away.
I don't have one single complaint about any person, any step of the way, and the outcome, the timing. I just can't say enough about them. They're super. It was a very happy building session. I wished everybody's experience could be that pleasant.
I would definitely use them again. I've already told them when I leave this house, we're going to find a knock-me-down house and they're going to rebuild my new little house down by the water.